Despite the risks of our mission, I remain optimistic. It's hard not to be in the face of such beauty. In this case, a binary star system. Around these two suns, ice, dust, and gases collide.
Doctors Marcus and McCoy landed on the planetoid yet?
Yes, sir. They're moving the torpedo into position now.
Good. Any activity from the Klingons?
Not yet.